Hi, this is James at Highland Outboards, and today I'm showing you a 1977 Honda Civic three-door, that is a hatchback. It's a CVCC, which was an emissions control design for the engine to avoid the expense of catalytic converter exhaust systems. CVCC stands for something like compound vortex combustion chamber, which means that it had an additional intake valve and a high gasoline mixture small combustion chamber that pre-ignited the lean larger combustion chamber in the cylinder. Anyway, those are details about the design Honda came up with that was a revolutionary way to have a cleaner emissions system before catalytic converters were mandatory. This is also an interesting vehicle because it's a Hondamatic transmission. It is not a manual stick shift. It is automatic with two ranges. No clutch required to drive the car. And I'll just take you inside for a second. You can see the T-handled shifter there. And that has two ranges. The very bottom is one, range one. When you are starting from a stopped position, you drive off in range one, get up to about 25 or 30 miles an hour, then take your foot off the gas and shift to range two, and you do the rest of your driving. So let me go ahead and start this thing up. It has 97,000 miles on it. 97,803 right at this very minute. Another interesting thing about this older car is that on cold start mornings, it has a choke, which is right here. If I pull it out, you can hear that it gives a richer mixture to the engine and an opportunity for it to warm up. You can put it in full choke. That half choke and no choke. Choke is very important for starting a cold motor, and today I started it with full choke, got it until the RPMs were nice and smooth, and put it in half choke for a couple minutes until the engine warmed up and no longer requires the choke to run. This car has also got an 8-track player in it, which works. AC/DC in the tape player now. Got that right here. It is fitted with an air conditioner, but air conditioner is not working at this time. Haven't had the system charged for about a year. The last time it was charged, it ran fine. I took the air conditioner unit out during a cylinder head overhaul. Let's take a look inside the engine compartment. Okay. Motor's still running. This is the inside of the Honda 4-cylinder CVCC engine. It's running. It's got a distributor. It's carbureted. It's non-electronic ignition, electronic fuel injection. This is carbureted. It has California emissions that are controlled through a vacuum system that advances and retards the timing of the distributor for the ignition. This is the air conditioning compressor. This is the alternator right here. Brake reservoir, master cylinder. The starter, the Hondamatic transmission down here. And this is the valve cover over the cylinder head. And like I said, after having a bad head gasket, I changed out the cylinder head and head gasket. I did an overhaul, a valve job, replacement of valves. And this motor is now running like a sewing machine. So it's in very, very good condition. Get about 28 miles to the gallon in city. When I'm on highway, I get 32. It's very, very awesome, dependable old car for, especially for its age now, 40 years old, 1977. See how car does on the highway. We'll do a little highway driving. I'm in range one because I'm starting from a stop. About 25 miles an hour shift. And range two. Not a muscle car, but it runs like a saw machine. Getting up to 60, 65 miles an hour here. Duck back into the neighborhood. So I'm back to 20, 25 miles an hour, but since I'm rolling, I just keep it in range two. Range one is only required if you're accelerating from a stop or very low speeds. Range two can get you moving. Most of the driving's done there, unless you're in stop and go traffic or stop lights, stop signs. Again, so completely redone with these carburetors, you absolutely need to have a clean fuel system